So I want you to imagine a place that's full of toys that you can play with, coming in all colors and shapes and sizes. And you can just play with anything you want and make whatever. And you get to create freely, and nobody's going to judge you or think you're weird, pretty much no matter what you do, because they're all weird themselves. Well, that's what it's like when I go to balloon twisting conventions. I'm a middle school teacher in my day job, but I've been working as a freelance balloon twister since 2006, and I regularly attend Twist and Shout, which was one of America's premier balloon twisting conventions. I love the conventions. One of my favorite parts is going to classes, and you get to learn new techniques. Balloon weaving, this was a class on faces, and the instructors come from all over the world to teach us different new techniques. The people there are exceptionally talented. We have amazing artists, really just from all corners of the globe, and I couldn't even choose which pictures to put up here because there's so many amazing competition pieces that everybody creates. But the best part is the jam room. The jam room is basically a place where you can just go and jam with balloons. You can just go create and have fun. It's totally amazing. It's like a big family reunion. Like, everybody gathers in the jam room, and you just make stuff, and just explore, and hang out with your friends, and create. And every time you go to the jam room, there's a balloon company that supplies all of the balloons. And so the only rule is that you're not allowed to take any uninflated product from the room. So you can use it all when you're in the room and create whatever you want from it, and they have every color and shape. And so there are all these traditions, like there's the pajama jam on the first night, and the midnight broken pump challenge, and all these different traditions. But basically, the main idea in the jam room is just to create. The jam room is open 23 and a half hours a day. They do clean up at one point. But basically, people just stay up all night twisting balloons. And really, it's most packed at like 1 a.m., where everybody's just going strong. And one of my favorite things in the jam room is you can just sit down next to these people who are literally like the best balloon twisters in the world, and they'll just show you everything they know. So it's just an amazing experience to get to learn from these exceptional people. So like one year I decided I wanted to learn how to make a balloon dress. And so I enlisted this guy Brian to help me, and he had never really made a dress either, but we both had taken this weaving class. And we had like an hour until the banquet. And so that night I wore a balloon dress to the banquet. And it was pretty fun. It obviously wasn't as good as what some of the experts make, as you can see up here, but it was still a really cool experience to be able to do. So as I mentioned, in my normal life, I'm a teacher. And sometimes I start wondering, you know, what if our classrooms looked like the jam room? Like, wouldn't that be a better way to learn? Because I feel like I've learned so many lessons from the jam room. For me, this is the way to learn. Like, for instance, to just be able to really appreciate the little things. You know, like, not to worry about the big stuff. And another really big lesson is, you know, don't be afraid of popping. Because, you know, you never know what's going to happen with balloons. So hopefully they stay up and everything. Another lesson that I think is really important is to take time to disconnect. Because even when it's cold outside, you know, you can use your imagination. Let's see, we'll get this going. Another thing I get from the jam room is just the chance to learn from unbelievable people and remember that there's just people everywhere that have stuff to teach me. And of course, remembering that anything is possible. You can create anything with balloons. You know, you get enough people together and you can make something 5 stories tall. Whether you play with balloons or not, I hope all of you have a chance to jam in some way in your life.
Sarah.